So I need to upgrade Assault the Gates big time. Whoa. I just got plussed on my health there, which is pretty sweet. Oh my god, someone just attacked me. They're not supposed to be able to, because I thought I was in the astral plane.
I'm going to make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me, because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
So I've got Paragon here. Never really thought about checking out this game until I got my 1060, and it came with a bunch of little things. I guess most MOBAs now are free to play, and you buy little widgets and stuff. So it came with like $1,000 worth of widgets. So I said, okay, I'll check out this game. I've never played a MOBA in my life. Never played League of Legends. Never played Dota 2, Dota 1. The closest thing I've played are tower defense games, like Plants vs. Zombies, and one or two others. So this should be interesting. The only reason I'm not doing an Eric's checks out is I'd like to play this game at least a couple times, since I'm not familiar with this genre at all. So let's get into it. So I do like here that they've given me this choice, because you don't want to throw in veterans with newbies, because I'm sure people get really upset. So I'm going to say I'm a newbie. So PvP is unlocked at level 3, okay? So this is placing me with other new players in co-op and AI. Co-op and AI. You have PvP automatically. And PvP immediately. Okay, so brand new. Okay, get in the game, solo draft. We pick heroes before the match, okay? So I'm on a team with 4 control bots. Let's say 5 bots. Okay, I want to do this because I've never played this game before. In fact, I might just do the AI game tonight and then come back and do the real game tomorrow, depending how long this takes, because I know MOBAs sometimes can take forever and it'll have forever tonight. So let's do this. Alright. So I have this gift, Red Emperor Severog. Behold and fear the Red Emperor, long may he reign. Of course the match is found, I'm playing against AI. Alright, so here's my team. Keep an eye on these entries. Okay. So we take turns picking. So it turns out 2 players on the same team pick together. Okay. Alright. Okay. And those are the bad guys, so you can see what they're picking and probably pick something counter to them. Roll preference. Okay. So there's Assassin, which is lethal damage to specific heroes, and more fragile, probably not what I should play. A Fighter is melee combat, basic attack power. A Caster, dealing damage from a distance. Ranger, support. Tank. Should probably do tank for my first game because it has more HP. I'm gonna go with fighter, why not? Any lane, left lane, center lane, right lane, jungle. Any lane. Alright. Okay. Alright, so I have 10 seconds to like pick something. This is baloney. Alright, those are locked. Gideon. I'm picking. Okay, I have 30 seconds. All right. So what did I tell them I want to do? I said I want to do a fighter. Do I have any fighters that aren't locked? Caster, fighter. All right. I'll be this dude. Lock in. I'm Greystone. Okay. So now what I do? Okay, so the bots are picking now. This costs money or something to be a dragon lord. Nah, that's cool. I'll just be this dude. Whatever. Alright. So he's a noble strike. His left mouse. Right mouse is assault the gates. Okay. Q is make way. E is stoic. R is something else. Push to victory, harvest amber, grow in power. I have no idea what's going on. That was really fast, even for a tutorial. My youngest brother Dave plays League of Legends, so I'm sure he's like, oh, this is so easy, Eric. All I know is that I want to push forward, destroy their towers, and destroy their orb thing. Not sure what inhibitors are. I did watch the little tutorial video, and it basically was okay. I'm in first person view, apparently. Alright, here's my dude. Hold control left to upgrade. Hold left, oh, left control. Alright, can I upgrade something? I don't think I can. Alright, let's see here. So I'm walking with the usual. Return to your base and push G. Okay. Card power. That's a tank. Fighter. Let's do this. Confirm. Sure. Card boosts the stats of your hero. View your hero stats. Card power you have to spend on cards. Man, this is complicated. Card slots. Upgrading. Build guide. Replay tutorial. Alright. So we got Harvester's Key, which collect card power for me and my team. Sure, why not? Alright. Look at that. They've already started fighting without me. Surprised you don't pick this up before the game starts. Mana potion. And whatever that was. I don't have enough card power. Alright, now how do I get out of here? Alright, they're fighting without me. Let's go. Alright. Where are these bad guys? Alright, here's my something or other. What is this? Not sure. Okay. I can jump. Boing, boing, boing. Okay. Nice, we got orbs. Where's the bad guy? These little things here. Uh-oh. Something's beating the crap out of me. Uh-oh. I think I was destroyed. How do I use my health potion? What is my health potion? I have no idea what's happening. Good. Alright. How do I unlock these things? E? Did I unlock it? Which one? The right side, I guess? No, middle. Oh no. Maybe it's the side I'm supposed to be going to. Run into the side, run into the side. Ooh, pretty flowers. Minions.
Enemy has been slain.
Good. Slay those enemies.
An allied tower is under attack.
Uh-oh. I forgot what my right power is. Oh, there we go. Whoa. That's scary. Kill these minions. Gotcha, suckers. Alright, cool. Oh my god, someone's shooting crap at me. Alright, now what do I do? I forgot what my things were. Let me see. Where are my things? These are just minions, I think. Oh, here are real people. Die, real people, die. Good for me. Stop hitting me from behind, you dum-dum. Alright, whoa. Son of a gun. Gotcha. Oh, snipe. Someone's shooting the crap out of me. Run away. Alright, I got minions. Let's see. Let's go over there. Bam! Gotcha, suckers. Yeah, level up again. Yeah, it does. Did that heal me? How do I heal myself? How do I heal myself? Not sure what I just did. Where is she? Stop shooting me. Gotcha, suckers. Uh-oh, I'm about to die. Press B to recall to base. Go to base. I can't do it. I'm in the wrong place, maybe? What the... Funk just happened. I just died. Alright, do I have any more... Oh, I have lots of card power. Alright, so this is a health potion. Okay. This is a mana potion. Physical damage. This is a passive card. Alright. And I have no more card power left. Alright, dude, chill. Relax. Hold left control to upgrade. Alright, so... Let's unlock that. So that's make way. Stoic. Reforged. Can I unlock that one? No, I guess not. Alright. Looks like my tower's still under attack over here. Good. Attack those towers. I see some bad guys over here just waiting for me to attack them. Just minions. Oh wait, it's this biatch that's been shooting me all this time. Oh my god, what just happened to me? No, I want to kill you. Alright, I need to get the F out of here. I've killed 5 millions. Minions. Millions. Alright. I'm guessing something just happened that made us invulnerable for a little bit. What the? This game is bananas, man. Oops. No, wrong button. Go back to base. Oh, I see. It probably takes time to get there. And I can't. I wasn't doing it in time before. Oh my god. I'll figure it out eventually. Alright, let's see. Assault the gates. Double strike reforge. Can I get that one? No. Can I get that one? Alright, so that one is stoic.
An allied tower is under attack.
Huh. Alright. Let's do this. There's just way too much to remember, man. There's people coming up the middle here. Whoa. I have no idea what the F is just happened there, but it looked really cool. It certainly does. Guess let's break this thing here in the middle. Oh shit. Yes, kill my minions, don't kill me. Am I supposed to kill this thing? I don't remember. How am I supposed to kill that thing? Oh, it's on cooldown, huh? What the funk? Oh. Run away! I'm gonna die. I need to run faster, man. Unspent power 3. Alright, let's see if I can base myself back to base. Finally be successful at it. There we go. Cool. Card power. Let's major kinetic. Alright, cool. Why not? Cost 3? Oh. I thought I had card power, because it told me to spend card power. Alright. Let's get our... Nice. Alright. Let's go. Looks like they're making progress up the left lane over here. Boingy. This, I could see people being very upset at me very quickly if this is a real game. Good thing they have these test games or demo games or whatever you want to call them. Alright, let's see. What have I got here? Can I attack that tower? I don't have any minions with me. Whoa. What the bloody hell? Whoa. Yeah, it also is lost from being killed. Alright. Let's see. So I've got make way. Oh, crap on a stick. Well, that was pretty cool looking. Although I'm about to die. Go. Minions, distract them. Running so fast. Alright. Heal? That's it? Oh, okay, I see. It goes healing little by little. That ability I started with Q was pretty awesome. Whoa, my god. That guy punched the crap out of me. Whoa. That looked awesome. I'm still gonna die, but it looked awesome. Gotta get back to where my tower can shoot him. Alright, can upgrade, huh? I upgrade make way, because make way is awesome. Oh my god, that guy just threw like the earth at me or something. Allied tower is under attack. I don't know if I used R on purpose, but it has a long cooldown, like 3 minutes or something. Am I completely out of healing? Huh, looks like I am. Maybe I need to go back to base. Back to base we go. Okay. Do I have card power? I do have card power. Go there or something. I don't know. Not important. Alright, I'm healed because I'm back at base. Let's go after Blue Muriel? Muriel? No. Yeah, maybe. Why not? I should be on the right to help them with the enemy tower that's under attack. Annihilation. Cool. I'm going to go through a jungle. Hi guys. Whoa. Alright. Let's see. Can I do this? Firm. That did not do what I wanted to do. Run away, I died. I thought I was gonna attack that tower. Apparently I still have a lot to learn about this game and how it works. Have to kill one of these inhibitors. Those are the things I'll go in the pack, though. An enemy has been slain. Alright. Let's see. Follow these minions over here. That's right, suckers. I'm gonna get you this time, Gumiro. Oh, someone else is shooting me. What was E again? E was stoic. R was reforged. Alright. Uh oh, better run. These things give us power or something, or what? What's the point of these things? Something just happened. Muriel's still there. Get this sucker. Gotcha. And a level up. Alright, I'm super upgraded on the thing I like to use, which is good. They're ignoring me, which is awesome. Okay. Collecting lots of these orbs. Forget why I'm trying to do that, but okay. That looks kind of cool. Whoa, something just happened to me. Think this thing heals if you stay here long enough or something? Alright, how do I attack this goddamn tower? Uh-oh, it's gonna attack me. Yikes. Whoa. Something just happened. Not sure what. Someone's shooting at me. Whoa. Alright. Stoic. Let's do Stoic. Get more armor. Okay. I attacked the crap out of that tower. Now it's attacking me. I'm gonna chill in here for a little bit. Alright, I have 67. Okay, so I do heal automatically as time passes. So maybe I'll just chill in here for a little bit. So R was reforged on death, resurrect with 50%. Well, oh, I think this says when I die, I kill everyone nearby me? That's kind of cool. So I need to upgrade Assault the Gates big time. Whoa. I just got plussed on my health there, which is pretty sweet. Oh my god, someone just attacked me. They're not supposed to be able to, because I thought I was in the astral plane. Dagnabbit. Oh, I see. I think that tower's almost dead. One of my towers is almost dead. Over here. Interesting. Okay. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this game. Little by little. Oh, man. I see. They destroyed my left side tower. So I let them get closer and closer now. They make you really wait when you die. Look at that. Holy moly. Alright, Assault the Gates is what I'm putting all my upgrades into from now on. Oh, that was the one I was going to go help destroy. Alright, that's okay. Here we go, running around, running with my minions. Running with my minions. I should have helped my allied tower before they destroy it. That's right, my power grows. Alright. Someone hit me from behind. I don't know how smart it is to keep chasing this guy and finding him, but that's what I'm doing. I feel like something weird is happening here. Did I kill him? I thought I killed him. Nope, not yet. There we go. Lots of orbs for me. Let's get these guys from behind. What's up? Good for me. Oops, wrong button. Alright, Assault the Gate. Good. I want to help. Did it happen? Because I don't feel like it did. I feel like that was a really weak attack. Alright, a minute. Lots of cards. Why can't I put anything in here? Oh well. I have no idea what to do with my card power. Unreal Engine. Alright. Go help my buddies over here. Attacking this tower. Or if there's a way to jump ahead at some point. Gotta get out of here now before it starts attacking me. Enemy harvester destroyed. Wait for some minions. Good for us. Alright, let's see. Let's focus on other people. Got it, maybe? He's getting me though. Well then. What happened to me? Where am I? What is this? What's happening? I'm gonna die. At least I went out fighting. Yeah. Good for me. Where am I? Oh, I'm behind like enemy lines or whatever. They've got three people dead. I see. I see how to use that now. Cool. What does that mean? Enemy harvester placed. I'm dead. Help me, friend. Almost got him. Yeah. Then I was slain by the enemy. Alright. I think next time I'll try and play a real game. Got the hang of it. I'll play one more round or life or whatever. I didn't really meet any of my milestones, but okay. I'm gonna try for the middle one. Alright, here we go. So are these things also supposed to be inhibitors? I'm not sure. Bad guy minions. Is that a tower? Looks like one. Can I get... Oh. Oh my god. You can still hit me over here, huh? Alright, this doesn't count. That was just silly. Unreal's correct. That was just... BS. What are they attacking there? It's like a little tower. This person looks really cool, like a little angel. Alright. If I die again, well, that's the end of that. Looks like they're assaulting on the top right. I think we have to kill those before we can attack their middle thing, but I'm not 100% sure. There's always a fight going on over here. Wonder how realistic that is.
Epic.
Whoa. Oh no, don't want to be in there. All right, this is not something I can do on my own. Nice. Not 100% sure what was going on there, but okay. Alright. I think I'm going to leave it at that because it's not quite it's much fun just playing with the robots. But I've got an idea of how it works, so I'll definitely give this game another shot at some point. So this has been Paragon, and I'm Eric. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Bye. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, be sure to click the subscribe button. I also enjoy comments, so feel free to leave one below. I have a pretty eclectic channel, so here on the right you'll see a selection of other videos you might enjoy, including from other categories than the video you just saw.